Hey, I got some important news for you. Clemenza asked me to tell you to go on over and meet Tom Hagen over at the compound. Right? Now let's go get that drink, huh?
What do I need to do?
Well, he didn't say. Stay for a drink. I need to talk to you anyway.
You mean Jack Waltz, the famous movie producer?
I helped the Corleone family with awkward situations, but I could use some assistance. You interested?
What does the family want me to do now?
Plinio Ottaviano is extremely cunning. He's been using Stracci money to turn some of the city street gangs against us. Take him out before he does further damage.
Glad you could make it. Got some business with our friend Waltz out in Hollywood. Could use the company. If Mr. Waltz listens to reason, I should be able to get him to see things our way. Now, if not, I'll try to give you a signal. Rocco knows what to do.
You don't understand. Johnny Fontaine never gets that movie. And I'm gonna run him out of the business. And let me tell you why. She was beautiful. She was young. She was innocent. She was the greatest piece of ass I ever had, and I've had them all over the world. She threw it all away to make me look ridiculous. Now you get the hell out of here. And if that Goomba tries any rough stuff, you tell him I ain't no band leader. Yeah. I heard that story.
Thank you for dinner and a very pleasant evening. If your car could take me to the airport, Mr. Corleone is a man who insists on hearing bad news immediately.
Follow me, and keep quiet.
Sound the alarm!
Come on, let's get to the stables. He's got to find a way around the house. Come on, follow me. There's this horse. Cost Walt's mint. He's more attached to it than he is to his own prick. We need to get past the guards, quietly. This way! Come on! Hey! Through here. We need to find a store the cartoons in. Nah, not this one. Go out front and keep an eye peeled. It's gonna get noisy in here. I said, you deaf, guard the door. You deaf.
Who's there?
Let's find that bedroom. You lead the way. Christ, there's blood all over the place.
Who's there?
Let's find that bedroom. You lead the way. All over the place.
Hello? Hello?
We gotta deliver this package to Mr. Waltz's bedroom. After you. Christ, there's blood all over the place.
I love the way you do windows. What are you doing later tonight?
I'm busy. I have things to do.
Guard the door. I'll be back in a minute.
You ain't no-
Move your fu-
You ready to do business now? That's all you got? Beat it.
Someone help!
Oh, wonder what happened.
Mr. Hagen, you wanted to see me?
Relax, son. The Don regrets that he was unable to make it today. He's grateful to you for the many favors you've done for him and for the family. As a small token of gratitude, we'd like you to have this apartment with our compliments.
Thank you. Thank you. Tom, please tell Don Corleone how grateful Frankie and I are.
When the two of you are done, hey, look at the place over. Come over to the compound.
Let me know if you need a hand. I'll wait for you here. I'll stick around here till you're done.
Surprised, huh? How come I never see... You're always so tired, baby. Don't work so hard. Please?
Yeah, thanks. Louis restaurant.
It's perfect for us, Pete. They got an old-fashioned toilet. You know, the box and the chain thing. We might be able to tape the gun behind it.
Nay, I want somebody good. And I'm talking very good to plant that gun. I don't want my brother walking out of that toilet with just his dick in his hands. All right?
The gun will be there.
Hold it where it's taped. I need you to take this over to Louis' restaurant and hide it behind the toilet.
You can count on me.
Good, good. Get going. You ain't got much time.
You be...
Mind if I use your... I want your cooperation, and I'm gonna get it. Capisce?
You can't pull that crap. Stop! Stop!
I want your cooperation, and I'm gonna get it. Capisce?
Just do what you gotta do and go.
Io voglio pace.
Come si dice? What I want, what's most important to me, is that I have a guarantee. No more attempts on my father's life.
What guarantees could I give you, Mike? I am the hunted one. I missed my chance. You think too much of me, kid. I'm not that clever. All I want is a truce.
I have to go to the bathroom. Is that all right?
You gotta go, you gotta go. I frisked him. He's clean.
Don't take too long.
All my stuff!
Your restaurant is on my turf. Where's my cut?
Okay, okay, you got me. I'll pay.
on, they're coming. What's the plan?
You're finished. Dead.
We've got to get away from here. Gone for a while, so keep your head down. And thanks.
You're safe.
I won't forget it. You can count on that. Sonny will help you out until I return.
Sonny sent me to make sure Michael got on board okay. So what happened? How'd the hit go down?
Just like Clemenza said it would. Ran into some trouble with the Tattaglias getting out, but I was able to shake him.
Good, good. Look, the family cares a lot about Michael. The fact that you got him here safe means a lot. I think the Don is getting ready to promote you.
That's great news. Thank you.
Don Corleone is out of the hospital, and he wants to meet with you. He's at the Falconite in Little Italy.
Thank you.
boss. I'll be right here. What do you want to do now?
I should be getting home.
He's got a gun!
Hello.
Nice bumping into you, mister.
Look out behind you!
You, man.
We got him! Open fire! Be quiet, you bastard! He's hit! Move in for the kill!
You look half dead. Need some help? You ain't gonna repeat it.
Forgive me, please.
I feel so much safer now that the violence has stopped.
Hey, kid,